Ms. Jimmer, our food ordering system is not operating today. You will be able to order your...
Welcome to Knott's Berry Farm.
Most of the guys are over this way. These are mostly shops.
Yeah.
So let's go this way.
We just passed.
There's a couple of dude here sitting. Yep. They're talking about what's gonna be the moonshine for the day. Moonshine. Founders Day. Smith in here.
There aren't no fake ghost town buildings.
Trying to break into jail?
Yeah.
Trying to break out of jail.
Somebody wanna go to. The night shop.
Can we go out?
We're watching the show Frontier. What is the show? What is the show all about, Danny?
It's about a shooting up and shooting
Wild
them
West.
Down.
Wild West.
Wild
West. That's nice over there. Riding in the stagecoach. Yeehaw.
Is it all like spontaneous or?
I've never like jumped out of an airplane. I've got on some.
That's a nice ride also, honey.
Weird ride kind of thing. I've done, but I was taking my flying lesson. One of my instructors was a stunt pilot, and we used to take up a little set of little two-seat. It was reinforced. Like along the way, stunts, rolls,
and
the purchase, what they call it. You can't even really call them the purchase though, but you see like...
Well, that'd be fun to ride.
In an air show where they pull the plane and go straight up. And then you have your engine full throttle.
Hello, everybody!
At some point, there's not enough air going over the wing to create. When the air goes over the wing, the wing is designed to create a vacuum. When the air comes in, you fill that vacuum. That's what gets you in
the
air.
Hello,
wow, that's
scary.
Wow.
Hey. Smells good in here.
And you just love it?
They have to.
Yeah.
They do that a lot in air shows if you watch it.
Oh, I remember you wrote that before.
Near Mar a lot.
Here's the boat ride. Hi.
When I first started flying, the lights were busy around that way. You could go up and actually fly around and enjoy yourself. Anymore, it's so crowded. There's other aircraft, and you have to stay in touch with the ground all the time.
Wow, they're kind of galloping.
Airplanes don't have like an odometer where they smile. They have what they call a hop. It used to be that you just paid for however many hours you used, started to have a minimum, so if you kept the airplane all day, you had to charge your minimum for the hours. So if you want to fly somewhere, it was three hours, you never moved at all. And if you want to stay there for like 10 days, first lesson free. So I turned in there. Okay, let's take this first lesson.
Expensive, so what I want to do.
now we're back. Yeah.